It's Friday. There's the bar. And I'm playing Paper Mario.
Hi, it's me, Stan.
Correct. Hi, buddy. What are you doing? How's work? I feel that. I had a meeting that was supposed to happen at 11 today that needed to get rescheduled. Which was unfortunate, but given the circumstances, it made sense. I just love this fucking music, it's so good. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, Mario time! Alright, picking up at the end of chapter 4. I have 4 crystal stars now. 4. I gotta say, this is one hell of a MacGuffin. Hello, computer. Inflicted. Computer's in love with Peach. Paper Mario Bean. Pours a peach. There you go.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
Yeah, there's like, you can see the sunlight leaking in through the window. Hello, Lockhart. Okay, questions. Okay. First question. The 1,000-year door opens. Okay. Second question. The little Grotus leader to conquer the world. Yeah, okay. Alright. Treasure that waits behind the 1,000-year door. Demon? There's a demon. Bring the demon back to life. Well, you ever had a demon? I had a demon once. That's Tom, that's poop. You're thinking of poop. Not poop? No, that's poop. Poop. Oh no, that's not a demon. That's the Italian sausage. The email. What? The email. Oh my. Damn it, Tom. This is why we can't have nice things. One great and evil king, one sweet young thing. And a deluded old hag. Oh, he gone. Cheapskate. Wimpy Blimpy. Lol. Get wrecked, Cammy. Veritable Deluxe Brown Bag. Cammy Lunch will go to... Aww.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Viv! Holy crap, buddy. Viv, thank you for 38 months. We miss you, buddy. I hope work schedule gets sorted out soon. Quack. Oh no, Lockhart just turned off the fucking lights. Because he's a turd. There we go. Fuck out of here. Here we go. These are ridiculous levels, and I love them. That's not Mario. No, that's not Mario. Hold on a second. Sorry, I'm checking something real quick. Something's... The splode, yeah, I think I have the splode. I think I have it. Yeah, I got splodes. Wait. It's fantastic. The balloons and the oh my god. Swimming. Fried cheese eggs. That sounds delicious. I like all of those things. I like fried cheese and eggs. Yeah. Womp womp. Is that a no? I think it is. Swallowed a dang blooper. Thing where you make the sandwich upside down in the pan, so like you put stuff down, like you crack your eggs, put stuff down, and then put your bread and then flip it and fold it. I want to do that. Hi Mags, how are you? Breakfast Sammy's. Had a breakfast Sammy last week with Lolly. I got a grand fuck slamwich. It was great. Let's go. Glad it's Friday. Me too. I'm looking forward to having like a relaxing night. We got steaks earlier this week because they were on sale, and so I got them seasoned and back in the fridge so they can do like their seasoning majig, you know, where the seasoning draws out the moisture and then draws back, the steak draws back in the seasoned moisture. Just looking for that. Mm-hmm. Did you talk about kraut, not coleslaw? Well, that's how you make a Reuben. Got him. You're from New Jersey and people still ask? That's no, it's sauerkraut. Trans icon Vivian. Not Vivian chat. Vivian in the game. I do. Let's just chill out down here. Mm-hmm. Bonk. Oh no! You didn't hit me. And now you're dead. But wait, now your friend's dead too. No, not you, Viv. No. Vivian in the game, the ghost that's behind Mario there. Trans icon. You're not a trans icon, buddy. You're a duck icon. It's different. Mm-hmm. It's true, we do. Yes. Oh, okay. Oh, damn. That's pretty cool. I like that. Get out of here with that nonsense. Go now, get varmint. Oh, get hecked. I mean, all right, whatever. Yeah. But your fucking potato shirt, that was just absolutely fucking fantastic. Star, 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 star. Ah, oh, just off. Oh, fuck. I missed. It's true. It's true. Go back, because there's this one spot I'm trying to figure out how to get a thingy, but I don't know how to get the thingy. Bipolar and Fruity. Listen, Batsy, if there's ever a time for you to do it, I mean, Pride Month starts tomorrow. Treat yourself, babe. I'm just the same. I mean, no, I know. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I mean, no, that's fair. I mean, it would be something that you could take with you when you travel, though. Mario minigame sure have evolved. Nice. Oh, I dodged that. Get the fuck out. In the next area? Like after this. Wait. Nope. No. No, Tom. Bye, Batsy. Love you, Batsy. Have you checked your bottles? Oh, I don't like this. Yeah, I didn't think about that. That's pretty good. I like that. That's even better. That like 1 second ago. God damn it, Tom. Take that though. The effect of the charm has run out. It's around here somewhere, goddammit. I know it is. I know it is. Okay. I'm gonna look this up because do. I got the one back here, didn't I? No, I didn't get that one either. Well, hell's bells. See something. Oh, it's not back there at all. It's just. Okay, well, that makes sense. Okay, well, I got it. That's good. You know, while I'm here, I think I'm gonna start some shit. Where am I at? I mean, I got 94 star points. Let's start some shit. I think I want him for this. There we go. There we go. Get out of here. Ooh. Oh, get the fuck out of here with that nonsense. Wow. Nice. Hi FLCO, how you doing, buddy? Happy Friday, hope it's going well. There we go. Oh no, nope, nope, didn't mean to do that. That hurt. Works out. Nice. I'll take that coin. Let's go. I got a coin. Oh yeah. That's what I wanted to do. It's time to finally level up HP because it's been a while since I have. Right now I'm wearing a badge for it. No. Fuck's sake. Getting diminishing returns in here. Oh. Oh, poop. Yeah, that's fine. I'll take it. What's going on here? Oh, shit. Where are y'all? Are there three? I can make this work. Not bad, just not great. Ooh, an earthquake. I'll take that. Beautiful. You're gonna run, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Bye. Boy, I have a lot of coins. Well, whatever. Oof. Nice. Bye, nerd. All right, that works. I'm almost back. Now I just gotta power through a bunch of Goombas, I think. Thank you. Oh, yeah. There we go. Let's go. Come on. There we go. That's what I want. Oh, fuck off. Why does that not work? Like, that seems so stupid to me. I got all of them. Love that. One star point for all of that. Come on, Goombi. Ooh. Okay. I'm a B-list star. It's no big deal. I like this. I'm gonna buy a couple. Stay in, Rogueport. Mailbox SP. It's a Mailboy Advance SP. Okay. Well, golly, it doesn't get much worse than that. Now we have four crystal stars. Five companions. You know, the door design reminds me just a smidge of Super Mario Land 2. 6 golden coins. Ooh, that's an island. Speak friend and enter, right? Actually, that's the password to our guest Wi-Fi, is just speak friend all lowercase. Because we have taste. We are people of taste and refinement.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Alright, let's go see Frankly. A demon? Screen. Oh, we have to listen to. Pay attention. Old Goomba Man just broke fourth wall. These ones were actually created by that monster. He's trying to control the world. He was defeated in the end by four heroes. Stars which they had stolen from the demon. They seal its wicked spirit within the Palace of Shadow, locked behind the thousand-year door. Either seal away or resurrect the demon. With some keel hall key. Vengeful spirits full of hatred, evil curses, things like that. Wait, don't I have enough shine sprites to power up Vivian already? I do. Shazibi! Shazubi! Love a good shine sprite this time of year. I don't have any more to power up. Okay, I will. Thank you, bye. Good Lord. Just like the slip into bed. Not Roma's romance. A hunt for pirate treasure. I love pirate treasure. Let's go. No, but tell me. Loot? I like looting. Big fan of looting. All right, let's go. Oh my God. I'm sure I have to leave and come back to town for to populate the next book. But I'm buying all the books. Alright, let's go. Hey, the little buddy's not here anymore. Wonder where he went. Ooh, you know what I do need? I need side quests. Let's side quest for a minute. And here comes pipe number 4. There we go. Beautiful. Upstairs, please. Grazie. Look, it's the side quest room. Oh my god, if I lost my key in this, can I get my house? Should be somewhere in Rogueport, just need someone to find it. No, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's go see if they're in the badge shop. Or if it's near the badge shop. Torque, I love it. Coins. Luigi, what did you do? Hey, I found the key. I can roll into that one house now. Over on the west end. Coins, not bad, not bad. It isn't quite perfect when they fold the set pieces. I know, like it's almost there, but not. It's just, it's so good. Sneaking into chimneys, huh? Hey, it's Captain. You may be. All right. I guess I can get that big chest on the other side now, huh? I think. That's pretty nice. All right. Damn. Okay. It's all right. Yeah. All right, let's go up here. What the hell? Grifty the Traveling Minstrel. Oh my. You know, let's just do... Let's go. I got the coins. Was a demon. Power the demon created crystal stars to hold the essence of the heavens. Land better exert demon's influence. One of the castles built to contain these still stands near Petal Meadows. Huh. I love the music. This is just so good. The Palace of Shadow. Ooh, duel with the demon. Shadow, many refuse to come near that place of terror. It's forgotten. The moral and greatness once bare in place. When even began to see the underground place, held a legendary treasure. Alright, I heard all the stories. Oh wait, I want more side quests. Give side quest. Where side quest? Give side quest. Side quest house. Some Zesty has something delivered. We see him walking around Rugport, meeting behind Zesty's house on Rugport Square. Sure, let's go. Come on, hot dog. We got questions to do. See this fucking guy. Hey, fucking guy. Here, I got you this thing. Okay. Let's go. Meow. Get something good, huh? What is it? 30 coins. Damn it. Alright. Next. Side quest board, where's the side quest board? Find this guy. Doomther. Start following me. Oh, yeah, let's go. I know exactly what to do. Exactly where he is. We're gonna get a little taste of the hammer. Let's go. Here. Oh, there you are. Ain't having this nonsense. Ooh, I haven't checked the lotto board today. Right, what do I got? Oh. A mushroom. Okie dokie. Alright, where are you, skeevy little bastard? You got back? You are back here. Nice. Yeah, get hecked. Well, yeah, we took care of it. It's done. It's all done. I did it. I did the thing. Side quest board. Like was bored. Sure, let's go talk to the old man. Wouldn't be the first time in my life that I got paid for a job that ended up just being listening to an old man talk for a while, so someone would listen to him. That has actually happened to me. It starts as a computer job, it ends as hearing his life story. He's a nice old man, though. We talked about steak a lot. The croup is on fire. You want to talk to him? Oh, well, that's cute. All right, let's talk to the old man. Oh, yeah, he calls me Murphy. He thinks my name's Murphy. If I saw what you posted at random. Same though. Kids these days. Good stern finger wagging. My purse was stuck closed and the kid behind me said, "Hey, geezer." Kids today, nothing about patience, I tell you. Hey, you punks, be more patient right now. A turtle leaf. Well, let's go cook the leaf. I like leaves. I have some cooked leaves right here. Man, I can't wait till I have a better hammer. Love a good clobbering hammer. What for all the clobberins and stuff? Chopper, you got new stuff yet? Whoa, what the hell is this thing? Oh. No, I'm good. Zesty. Cook this leaf, would you? Turn into a master chef. All right. Yeah. Make this turtley leaf into some tea. Make some turtley tea. Koopa tea clinches 7 flower points. Yeah, cook the mushroom.
Yeah, I like the mushroom.
What is it, the mushroom fry is what it is?
Oh yeah!
No, I'm good. All right, let's go, get more side quests from the side quest board. Side quest board. Save my dad. Not yet. Yeah, let's go. Bird shells? 5? Jesus Christ. Storage? Oh, I guess I don't. Okay. Alright, you need 5 courage shells, huh? I mean, I imagine they gotta have some in Petalburg, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go to the shop. No, not that way. Shop's the other way. What are you grumbling about? Don't worry, buddy, you'll get your chance. That's what I want. Beautiful. All right, that's everything. Pretty good. I'm gonna just put this. We're just gonna store that for now. That'll work. Alright. What other side quests? I think there's a couple left. I don't know that I want to do the Pit of 100 Trials one yet. I just. Shop, but I need some prices. I'm going to computer shop. I need some research done. Fire flowers, sleepy sheep, and tasty tonics in Rogue Porton. Alright, let's just go double check. I want to say fire flowers are 10. Tasty tonics are 3, fire flowers are 10, sheep, sleepy sheeps are 8. Flowers, 10 coins. Sleepy sheep, 8 coins. Tasty tonic is 3 coins. Beautiful. All right, what else we got? Oh. Elusive badge. No, not yet. A scary place there's no one else. Any non-motivated workers only. I honestly might actually want to do the book. Yeah, let's do the book. Then I can cook my own mushrooms and stuff. People had a copy. Alright, well, I guess I'm doing that now. Fritz, how you doing, buddy? Good to see you. Happy Friday, pal. Thanks for the lurk, buddy. Some kitty has the zoomies. He was doing a heckin' whoosh. She's really zooming in.
Kitty cat. What are you doing?
She's like, heck, he saw me. She ran. This. Oh shit. Well, that's pretty good though. Later, skaters. Woohoo! Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, I see. Okay. That's something I need to work on. Boy, that's tough. It's a hell of an attack, though. It doesn't appear to be up here either. From that direction? No, it just wiggles. Okay. Where are you taking me? Oh, you're taking me outside because you're birds. I see. Okay. Hi, Pearly. Happy Friday to you. How are you? You excited the school year's over? Bet. I bet. Will you recover? Yeah, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. Fire, how's it going, buddy? Good to see you. Happy Friday. Thank you. Second job tonight, unfortunately. Sorry, bud. Money good. There you go. There you go. Go upstairs and keep looking. Hey, there's a hole there. There we go. Sure. No way we're exporting. Gus. Question two. Intern. Name? Lemur, I think. What do you find on the table if you stay at the inn at Twilight Town? Dang. Oh, there's the cookbook. Ooh, I like that. Alright, let's try this again. Gus. Bloomer. The table. We're just gonna keep. I'm gonna brute force it. I don't have to come back here again. Stops being satisfying. It is nice. Oakley. Well, I got the cookbook. And we've got a report that business has now been handled. Excellent. Love that for you. Where's the... Oh, the other pipe is over here. Action on your report. I love that game. That's one of my favorite games on Twitch, is how long before it actions on spam and bot accounts. All right, Zesty, here's your damn cookbook. Get it for me. Yeah, I did. Honey mushroom sounds delicious, honestly. Honey mushroom replenishes 5 HP and 5 FP. Nice. Excellent. Didn't mean to do that. That's what I meant to do. Alright, let's go see if there's any more because of what's it that we want to do. Hunter and Hide and Seek Champion. Hooktail Castle. Alright, let's go then. Screw it, we're going. The Petalburg. To the Mario Mobile. Brother, you don't want any of this. Mm-hmm. His name's Hot Dog. He hatched out of this egg that I found. God's sake. I have assured you that y'all don't want any of this. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they do. Nicely done, Hot Dog. We made chili dogs at the beginning of the week in the toaster oven. Oh, so good. Oh, no, no, it's not this way. This is the Schwank Fortress. Jalen, what's up, buddy? Jalen, what you got going on today, bud? How's your Friday going? Not too bad. Nice. Glad to hear it. Yeah, I feel that. Doing pretty good. It was a busy but good week this week. Waiting on a couple of things to finish, but ended up being really, really good. So, making some progress in the consulting stuff, which is what I needed. So it's gonna be a busy rest of the year, is what it looks like. Which is good, but it's gonna be a pain in the ass. I'm looking at soon starting doing daytime co-working streams, just because I will be working on stuff, you know, client projects and stuff like that. So it's gonna be busy, but it's gonna be good. Hey, Rick, boys. Oh, come on. Ooh. That's the big bingo. Love that for me. Absolutely love that for me. Beautiful. Ooh, a fire flower. Love a fire flower this time of year. Oh, you little bastard. No, I don't think so. Lovely. Oh, it was too early on the bonkins. Oh, man, I keep doing that. Yeah. Oh, we got a couple of them. And that's how it's done. Okay. Oh, that's convenient. Oh, right, right, right. Can't get in there yet. Nope. Okay. So maybe it's in, maybe they're in there and I can't get in there yet. Something there. I wonder if the guy's in here somewhere else, though. Well, that's poopy. Just a light. I know there was the item there before, but whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, let's just keep going forward. See if we can find something else. Going upstairs. Well, that actually worked somehow. Found the guy. How about that? The hide and seek Koopa. Ooh. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here now. Got one of the membership cards though for the place with the stuff, which is pretty cool. Beautiful. Poor timing. Later, skaters. I mean, I have a shit ton of coins. Beautiful. Look at all that star power I got. I got 5 of them. Ooh, power punch. Love that. Yum. Alright, I guess it's about time to head to do actual quests. Look on the board one more time, though. Just in case. No, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go look in that house. Yeah, this is the house. Right? No, it's the other house. Yeah, this is the house. There's the spot. Shine Sprite. Oh yeah, Shine Sprite, let's go. Alright, that's funny. That's hilarious. Playing game. I did get a member's card. The plane game. You can compete to see how far you can fly. Okay. Let's go. Not bad, not bad. Alright, let's do it again. Again, again, again. Ooh, plus one, baby. Got a plus one panel bonus, so another 13. Look at that. Again. Not my best, but I got even more that time. Again. Ooh. Distance for 12. I earned like 8. I earned 12? Holy shit. And a panel bonus. 25. That's not bad. Alright, one more. One more to fill out the scoreboard. That's it. That's my new record. I earned like 8 that time. 9. 9's not bad. And then my bonus. Yeah. That's my best one. Not to brag, but I did pretty good. Pretty good. Don't forget to rescue Princess Peach. Good lord. Alright. Now it's time to go. What am I doing? Don't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine, Tommy. Nothing happened. Alright, I think this is a good part to save. He's my little buddy. He gives me a little boost. Alright, let's go. What? Hey, that's Lord Crump. And ship is wood, not paper? No, it's fine. Listen, wood is paper if not very, very thin wood. Wood and trees are made of wood. The game is set in a forest. Correct. Correct. Buddy, we gotta go find the old man. The old man and the seafood salad. Keeks, how are you? What you got going on today? Happy Friday, pal. Good. Oh, your PC stays on? Yeah, I mean, that'd be ideal, yeah. I do too. Like, this, I played this one not long after it came out, and not since. And this is, it's just so good. Also, Paper Mario says trans rights, as evidenced by our girl Vivian here. Oh no. That's no good. I hope you get it fixed. I've been there. I know that feel. Too, but good. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, super stash. Harumph. Give the governor a harumph. That guy didn't harumph. You better watch your ass. Uh-huh. Get in here, kiddo. Again? Alright, let's just go back and forth between here and the fucking bar. 3 seconds before I just grab the bartender by the lapel and be like, listen, you're gonna go talk to the old man. We're gonna sort this out right now. Yeah, that's the point. Sad, I don't like sad. Okay. Oh, Gubella. What this? Where I sing one song and collect royalties forever. Okay, Mariah Carey, settle down. What the hell is this now? Great, lost such a... This way. Aw, Petuni! Hi, little buddy! We love a tiny angel baby. All right, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. What in the hell is this? I knew it. I knew it. And here comes chapter 5, The Key to Pirates. I feel like I should have my my pirate get up on. I have to go find it. Thank you. Love a good sailing sequence. Oh boy. A ghost. Hey, this isn't good. I just thought you should know this is not good. Boat. Salty bread. I like salty bread. I like salty stuff. Oh, my Billy, you're cute. Rawr, 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 rawr. Wah, woo-hoo. Woo. I don't think I'm ever going to use the sleepy sheep. Fancy pants. Ghost. Let's swap partner for Goombella. Get a sense of what we're working with here. Big fan of that. Yeah, let's get her in here. Good God, that thing does a hell of damage. Those are some big bombs in the crowd. Oh yeah. That's who Mario is, so that's pretty cool. Listen, I'm a fan. I love that for us. Honestly, that cuts down on the work that I have to do later, so. It's Mario! Woohoo! Oh yeah! Alright, let's see. Wait a minute. Ooh, you know what I am gonna do? I am gonna withdraw my inn coupon. Let's go this way. Let's go have, well, we have a nap. Let's go this way. Oh. Those are green fuzzies. Okay, those are just... We have those. Yeah. Right, I dealt with those in the... Yep. And then you, I can bonk on the head. Beautiful. Not bad. That Akil mango. Ooh, I like mangoes. Star piece. Ooh. Yeah, right. Oh, you missed. That's good experiences right there. I like that. That's a lot of ba-bombs in the crowd. That is so many ba-bombs in the crowd. Boink. Woohoo! Oh yeah. This is great experience. I love this. Let's just keep fighting fuzzies. I'm great at fighting fuzzies. Oh, I'm at 15 again. Again? This is in... What in the tropical piranha plant is this? A putrid piranha. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. That sounds poisonous. I'm not a fan. It's a poisonous piranha plant. Let's do this and see how this goes. Not bad. Very nice, very nicely done. That. Okay, that's better. Soon. I can feel it in my jellies. I knew there had to be something hiding in there. Yeah, I'm gonna use it anyway. But what was... Thank you. Come on. There we go. All right, let's go. Another 4 or 5 decent battles, and I'll be able to level again. That'll be cool. Save point before too far.
Oh?
Well, there he goes. I'm definitely not Lord Crump. What? Oh, shut up. What are you gonna do to me? Can you believe this guy? Who does he get to be breaking the fourth wall? I love that. Love me a good coupon. I have 8 shine sprites. And everybody's already upgraded. I gotta tell you, that's not a bad position to be in. Timing job ever. Oof. All right, you. Ooh. Yeah, get him, Giant Mario. There we go. That's another 9. Yahoo! There he is. What? I mean, all right. Is that it there? Oh, hey, look, there's stairs there. The hell? A coconut. Man, it's a mango, like. Well, that didn't work. For frick's sake. I'm gonna go back this way before I go too far. Oh, hey, look at that. I don't want to deal with you idiots. Oh, No, thank you. That's how you level up. I think I'm gonna go back to camp and save and call it a day. Badge. Yeah, I think that worked out. Beautiful. Oh. Take that. Beautiful. 8 still isn't bad. Ability to carry more items is such a pain in the ass. Well, that works. Very nice. I guess I don't need to stay there for now. Let's go into the shop. I don't see anything here. store a couple of things. All right, that's much better. Cola. Coconut and see what happens. Or try to give him a coconut. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it there, and we'll finish up this part on Sunday. Yeah, we're pretty well into chapter 5 by this point, though. We just have to actually get into the who's a whatchacallit. Bonk you. Alright, that's gonna do it. Yeah. Thank y'all again for hanging out. I appreciate it. I will see you on Sunday for more Paper Mario. Next Thursday, Bean and I are gonna do duos in Fortnite because she's been wanting to play some, and that's gonna be a fun time, I think. The new season is just ridiculous, so I think it'll be a really good time. And other than that, let's get out of here. Who's doing stuff? Thor's playing it. Thor, how far are you into it? Where are you going? Oh, they're not far into it. Okay. Alright, Thor is in chapter 2, it looks like. So let's go raid them and say howdy howdy. Yeah, I think that'll be good. Thank you all again for hanging out. I appreciate it. Like I said, I will see you on Sunday for more of this. Sunday, Tuesday, and then Thursday, I will be doing Fortnite duos with the Bean and hanging out with her. So until then, as always, folks, please remember, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and I will see you again soon. Bye.